There we go.
So there we are, it works. That was really just about using plastic plates for wheels and how to do it. Check the video description for the rest of the build. Right, so project done. So we can restore the plates to normal use. No damage done to them at all.